up? This Punk Guy here. Thanks for joining me back on my art channel. Now, if you guys have been following me on Instagram lately, at this Punk Guy, I'll put a link down there below. You guys know I've been doing this series of Tiki paintings, and they've also been kind of a mashup, too, of a lot of fantasy elements, kind of like Dungeons & Dragons, Frank Frazetta-esque type of art mixed with Tiki stuff. It's something unique I don't think I've seen anyone else really do, so I'm really glad I came up with this idea, and I just wanted to share my newest piece with you. It's called Offering to the Suffering Bastard, and it's 18 by 20 acrylic on hardboard. This was a really, really fun, exciting piece to make, and I'm really excited to show you guys the process of how I made this. So stick around, watch this video, and let me know what you guys think.